Okay, we're playing against Raycebet, Keef, Debbie, Enchantress, Farvan, and Sorla. This one might be a little difficult, depends on how well we deploy. One is very good, as long as it doesn't have no accident. It doesn't. Yes. Boom. Here. Okay. Here's fine.
I'm willing to die for what I believe. Are you?
I'm not sure I would swap, actually. Okay. He's not swapping. Here is bad for us, but if we Legion Standard Bear, we kill him. So we can get that. I want to deploy here or here. We'll go over there. We could actually Legion Standard Bear here. Let's pass and see.
Tell us what you need.
Okay. Now we can make him unbeatable. Oh my god, 4 armor on Brizzled game 1 on turn 1. Like turn 2. Actually, but yeah. Oh wow. Should we defensive bloom here? Yeah, I think we should. Like, we should block all of the damage. That's too much damage. Stand damage with that stuff.
Hey, over here.
Well, why would you do that? You're losing a very powerful. Okay. Okay.
You expose yourself too easily. I'm grateful.
Sweet. We're taking control. Ooh. I'm not sure I should have taken that so quickly. With him almost dying, but look, maybe you should blink, right? Yeah. Should defend this lane.
Is here.
This lane is not going super well. We can swap him.
I will lead the charge.
So should we blink him? No, we should let them both die. He has a cloak. This plus 2 damage doesn't help us to kill him. Maybe we should save it for him. Like blink him left. Okay. Okay. Ooh, we don't have initiative. We might need it. Okay, sweet. Got 2-3 gold items. Where are we? Oh, okay.
Before I take care of others, I need to take care of myself.
Time to die.
All my kit quick.
Could actually clear this lane if we do that. But here I'd rather have the crippler. So we're stabilizing here. He's unbeatable.
To me, old friend.
Okay, good. God damn it. This lane is getting wrecked. Do we need a green on the left? No. Because he's not taking it anymore. This is good. TP. I'll take the daggers. I want to defend this lane. Can't do much. Can only pump ourselves up. That's fine. Getting stronger.
I will not be hunted easily.
He's waiting for something. So he's gonna swap here. So we should Jasper daggers. Now you can swap. Maybe we should have intimidated him.
I wonder if our side is in the right. We're in this together.
Okay. Okay, Primer Roar is ready. Should we prime Aurora though? What does it help us? To deal 4 more damage. No, not at the moment. Now we should.
This is just what I need.
Now we should intimidate her.
I'll make it a little safer. Trust me.
Ah, shit. It's four. Made a bad mistake. Finally, they die. Should keep that for this lane. Right.
You won't let the tower fall. I'll protect you. Here you go.
This is what I needed. I feel the power flow through me. The jungle protects its own.
Okay. So he took down that lane. We've got initiative. Just gotta put them all in here. Oh man. So we need this one for there. But we still must defend this lane as much as we can. That intimidate actually screwed us over so badly. So we go into a Phatic Shield here, I guess. So we can get rid of him. Or maybe we should Viper Strike. Cover of the Night's Wear. Okay.
Do what I can. We have to look after each other.
Really? Okay. Interesting. Are we winning? Are we? A card or getting rid of this? A card, I guess. Way more important to draw out that what do we need? Ooh, Roseleaf is real good for us.
What are you going to do to me, Viper?
This doesn't help us. Neither help us.
The blood of my enemies will run.
We might be able to take down this lane. That's fine. That's a waste, I think.
Death brings us victory.
Full heal. Yes, please. Blink. I don't know if we'll need it, but I'll take it. Wow, he didn't deploy left. Okay. That's ambitious.
Looks like I was the one in need of saving today.
If he moves here, that will be his doom. So if we Primal Roar here, we get 2 more damage. Five more. Ah, that's so close. That's super close.
Force surrender in 30 seconds. Three.
We just need to survive this turn. Oh my god.
God, I love money.
Whoo! Oh my god. This game is way more stressful than it should be. Okay, we're wasting our money now because we don't need it. There's no way this game goes beyond this turn. No way. Oh, wow. What the hell? Okay, good.
The dance begins. I'll give my life for the cause.
Wow. Wow. My God. Whew. I thought we were gone there with the assault ladders and Sorla and the Debbie attacking the tower so much. Oh my god. He had a really good deck. I knew this game was gonna be tough, but not this tough. Wow. Wow. I really enjoyed this one. Wow. Nice. Okay. See you in the next one.